Once upon a time star Lana Parrilla, she plays Regina, an evil queen in the hit ABC series. The big season finale is on Sunday, and we have an exclusive sneak peek, so take a look.
I'm constantly at war with my instincts. Like with Hook. My first impulse was to rip his throat out. Because it's not fair that he survives and Robin doesn't. But I didn't. Because now I know that's wrong.
Wow, I'm gonna sit a little further away from you.
I'm gonna rip your throat out.
You mean what you say there.
My goodness, that's her first impulse?
Wow. All right, let's talk about the big moment everyone's talking about. Robin sacrificing himself for you, the love of your life.
I know.
How does Regina, how does she get past that?
Oh,
does
gosh.
She?
Well, we'll see. I don't think anyone's demonstrated that much love for Regina before. I think she's quite overwhelmed by all of this.
She's not lovable? What are you talking about after that clip?
Well, she is lovable. I love her. But that was like a test of true love,
yeah,
really.
Yeah.
And I think she's devastated, and we're gonna see how she handles that loss in the finale.
Well, I know someone who really loves you. We have a super fan, Stacy, coming in from Los Angeles,
that's
getting
awesome.
Up early, live via Skype to ask you a question, Lana. Stacy, go ahead.
Hi.
Hi, Lana. It's so great to talk to you. And I'm really excited about meeting you at the Once Upon a Time convention in a couple of weeks in New Jersey.
Awesome.
My question is, do you think that Regina could ever allow herself to love again after losing both Daniel and Robin Hood?
Oh, that's a really good question. I think she's going to need some time. We'll see. I think right now she's heartbroken. I'm probably not ready to love anyone aside from her family at this point.
All right, so thank you very much,
Stacy. Thank you.
Lana, can you give us any insight into what may happen in the finale coming up this Sunday?
Yes, we have a 2-hour finale this Sunday. Ooh. A lot is happening. Emma and Regina go on a journey, on a mission, to try to find Henry, who's gone on this rogue mission with his girlfriend Violet. And of course, Gold is up to no good, and so they're trying to stop him. And then we have Snow charming Hook and Zelina back in Storybrooke, and they get sucked through this portal and into a new world.
Wow, you just told us a lot. We cannot wait to watch what happens next. Lana, thank you. Once Upon a Time season finale, Sunday night at 7/6 Central, right here on ABC. Isn't Lana Parrilla great?
Thank you.
Sweet.